Hi, everybody, we're back. Look at this. 5 skulls all across the board. We went back and we got some skulls that we were missing from some levels that I screwed up on earlier. But now we're all square. Look at this. We just got 5 skulls all the way down. We've got skulls to spellbook. We got skulls to spend. We got 18 skulls to spend, which we're going to do in a minute. And then we're going to hit this level here, the servant entrance. So let's do it. Spellbook. Let's go in and take a look. A lot of people were saying that I should take a look at trinkets and amulets. No, just trinkets are in here. Where's the amulets? Stone staff. Okay, I've got that. People are saying they want to see me use the stone staff, so I'll try that out. And also, where do you get this from? Oh, okay, we got to unlock that. Upstairs, downstairs, and which one's this? Servant. Oh, okay, so we'll get the ice amulet after we've done the servant entrance. I've got 18 skulls. Ring of Lightning was a really good one in the... oh my god, what is this? Jesus, I'm so tempted. Sorry, as I was saying, Ring of Lightning... great ring. It was a great ring in the first playthrough. I had a lot of fun using it. So I'm going to buy it. I'm going to buy it and I'm going to use it again because it helps me get out of lots of binds, especially the alternate fire thing, the thunder and lightning storm. Oh, God, yeah. Amazing. There we go. We spent 12 skulls. Primary attack chains to an additional target. Lightning storm now also chills some enemies for 6 skulls. Or lightning storm duration increased. We don't really care about chilling, but man, if that thing could last longer. Goddamn, yeah. We just blew all of our skulls on a special ring. Not a backpack. But that'll do. That'll be fine for now. We've got quite the arsenal now, as you can see. Look at all these fucking traps that we've got. It's fantastic. Alright, let's go back. Servant entrance, and let's do it.
He didn't even check to see if I was breathing. He grabbed my crossbow and blade staff and left me there, lingering at the edge of consciousness. I could have sworn I heard him giggle. When I felt the magic die, I knew what he'd done. He'd saved the world. But he hadn't understood the cost. Droughts, starvation, misery just as bad as the orc mobs had inflicted. I was still the oldest living war mage. With the last of my power, I could open one small, weak rift. She was flawed, I knew that. But together, my 2 ex-apprentices had the potential to be something more.
This construction is recent.
Yeah, it does have that new fortress smell.
Look at the walls and floors. A master's work. Few among the Order had such skill.
Yeah, there's an army of orcs on the way. How about you measure the place for drapes after the next attack?
Wow, so sexist. Cool cutscene, by the way. That was pretty cool. So it turns out that the sorceress was also an apprentice of the old guy, and now we're meant to work together to fight the legions of green chubby bastards that are going to be coming through these doors. So this is the servant entrance. We got a door here that they're all going to be busting through, as we can see on the minimap. This level's pretty cool, actually, and not too hard from what I remember. I can't remember how I did it, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. So they've got quite a long journey ahead of them. They have to go up the stairs, down this hallway, which has this sort of ledge on the top here. They've got to come all the way around. But then it gets a little bit confusing and maybe a bit tricky as well. There's another door here that'll start opening up soon, which is much closer. Hey, look, there's the old guy with the shield. God, he looks pretty handsome. This door is going to open. They're going to be able to just beeline up and down these stairs and then into the rift. There's only one rift that we have to defend, but it's still a pretty tricky level, actually, and there's lots of guys too, from what I remember. I mean, they really start coming out. Okay, let's see if I can remember what to do here. What do we got? We got the spike wall, which, of course, a lot of people mentioned I can rotate with R. I don't know why I didn't think of that. I'm just not used to rotating wall traps. I don't know if that's an excuse, or maybe I can be forgiven for that. You know, normally floor traps, fine. You know, like the spring trap, I'm used to rotating it around and stuff. But wall traps, not so much. Not that I remember, anyway. Okay, do we have any flyers here? No, we don't. We have runners. We got... Oh, God, Jesus. We've got these, like, strange voodoo tiger hyena guys. Heavy orc warriors for the first time. The heavy guys. We got sappers. We got crossbow guys. We got ogres. Just plain ogres, so not a huge problem. These medium orc bastards and these light orc bastards. Look at the baby face as well. He's ready. He's ready for his breakfast. What an asshole. What the hell is this? Passive fear enemies that hit player creates a spectral fear image? We're going to have to try that at some other point, I think. Today, we're going to be using... We're not going to use the missile launcher for once, actually. We're going to replace that with the Ring of Lightning for this and see how that goes. Also, I think... Do we want to use the Haymaker? We could almost get away with using it. We've also got this boulder chute, which we could try to use, which might be fun. Spring traps probably aren't going to be so useful on this. I mean, there's a bit of lava that we can fling people into, but it's not really worth doing, from what I remember. We've got our Sons of Winston, we've got My Little Simons, which we'll keep. Arrow walls, definitely. Spike traps and tar traps, definitely. Barricades we'll use, because I just remembered where I placed them last time, and it was quite good. Haymaker, we'll have to take a backseat for this one. We're going to use the boulder chute, and this is going to be great. And stone staff? Do we want to try the stone staff? Can I do stone staff? Yeah, I could probably not use the spike wall and try out the stone staff. So this hits multiple enemies at range, and the secondary stones an enemy. My god, I stone myself. Okay, well, let's try it out anyway and see how it goes. Let's also get these traps down. So what I'm going to do is, I'm gonna prepare ahead of time. Even though there are sappers, I'm going to put two barricades here. And this is going to be my choke. I'm going to make the other guys make their way down these hallways all the way up. We're going to get the boulder chute set up. We're going to get some sticky tar traps. We're going to get all of our dwarven guardians on this ledge where the barricade is. It's going to be great. And that means that everybody will be coming up these stairs, down these stairs, or up these stairs. So we're just going to mire this whole area down. And then we can get some dwarven guardians at the top of the stairs here. And we can all just merrily throw grenades down into the mire, kill everything, set off some thunderstorms. Stone people with our stone staff. My god, this is gonna be something
this
else entirely.
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you.
So, let's get some...
No, wait. Other way around.
We'll get some checkerboarding in here. And I think the first couple of waves are a little bit difficult. Oh, we're gonna get some arrow walls, too. Check this out. Oh, this is gonna be great. These guys aren't gonna know what hit them. I think those voodoo tiger guys, the gnoll hunter guys, come out in the first couple of waves, and they can be a little bit tricky. So we're going to see. I'm going to press G, and I'm not going to waste a lot of time in between either. We're just going to see what we can do and hope that we can get
these orcs must
five
die.
Skulls. These orcs must die. He's absolutely right about that. They have to. Oh, shit. See, I told you. Here they come. Straight away they're coming. We're gonna wait for them. We're playing the waiting game. And actually, if we can get this guy ahead of time, that'd be useful. Bam! Oh, look at that. That was great. Did we hit that? Yeah, we hit him. Come on, you little bastards. There we go. Oh! You gotta be very careful with these little guys. They're such bastards.
A lot of dead orcs.
It is. He's right. It's a lot. Oh, shit. See? Oh, already. It's getting hairy. Oh my goodness. Okay, see, already they're going to be coming out of this door down here. It's a bit of a problem. Not a huge problem, though. Oh, look, we got some free pennies. We're going to get some air walls set up here, too, because they're fantastic. And that's all the money I have, although I could place one spike trap. Oh, shit, here they come. Look at this.
Those larger orcs are tougher than their smaller kin.
Oh, okay. Thanks for the heads up, baby. Sorceress henceforth known as Baby in the playthrough. It's probably not the best. Ah, shit!
Yes.
Here they come. Alright. It's nice, actually, when you shoot the voodoo tiger dudes. They fall over, and it takes them a little while to get up. Did I actually kill that guy? Okay, no, I didn't. Send that in there. Take this, son of a bitch. Oh, god. Here they come. It's getting hairy already. Jesus. We gotta be very careful. It's gonna be intense. It does get easier, though. It's gonna get a lot easier. Oh my god, here come the heavy guys. Chuck some of those grenades in there. Hopefully the arrow walls will start working. Oh shit. Get off my stairs. It's my staircase. I paid for it. I've got a mortgage on this staircase. Oh shit, look at him flopping around.
Let's take a moment to reflect on my mistakes.
We could actually take a moment. Oh no, yeah, you're right. Didn't actually make any. Okay, let's get my little Simon set up. The top here, two of them.
For that.
Oh, we could take a little bit of a break now because we got the My Little Simons. Let's see what this does. Oh shit! Rockstaff is pretty cool. Let's stone a guy. Oh, okay. It's like an AoE stone. Okay, sappers are coming down the other hallway, so we're gonna have to be careful. But it's okay because they're gonna come through the mire and stuff. They're gonna try to path right through the spike traps and everything, and we should be able to toast them. And actually, we should be able to take out some of these guys with them as well, which is useful. Here they come. Look at this. Bunch of bastards. There we go. Big combo, thanks to the explosions of the sappers. Here comes some more. There you go, you bastards. Look at this. Little Simon's up there doing a fantastic job. Let's get some lightning storm action, which lasts longer now because we've upgraded, which is great. Take that right in the tushy. We're pressing G straight away. Now let's think about getting this boulder chute set up. We're going to get it set up over here, I think. Down this hallway. Is that going to work? That should
That's going to leave a mark.
It is going to leave a little bit of a mark. Are they coming out that side? Okay, we got to be careful. We got to help out because we're trying to press G as quickly as we can. Look at how intense this is. I don't even really have time to think. Thank God for these My Little Simons. They're great guys. All right. Get some more of them. Get out of here. Get off my stairs. Oh shit. Quick moves. Oh, quick moves.
Welcome
quick moves.
To Killstreak City. Population, don't count.
Oh my goodness. Come on, Simons. You can do it. I believe it can be done. Oh god. We're gonna need some of these traps. Some of these, we didn't take them. Spore mushrooms. No! We're being overwhelmed. I'll tell you what, it'd be nice if I could knock that guy over into the lab. I think we got this, though.
Done
we haven't let anyone through.
Done.
We got some free pennies there. Pwah. Oh, there's some free pennies down here, too. Man, that was close. That was really close. It's okay, though. We're gonna use this. Holy shit, that was so close. Oh, are they coming out here? Gotta be very careful. Yeah, they are.
Good times.
Not a problem.
Good times.
Oh, there's an ogre coming too. Okay, we're gonna have to use the boulder chute. I don't have time to actually place any tar traps down there. I'm gonna have to do it after. Oh, shit. Oh, here they come. What was that? What actually just hit me? Oh, crap. Oh, look out. Oh, my God. What happened there? Was that sappers? All I know is that there's lots of pennies. Lots of pennies that I'll be picking up. Heck yeah, bitch. Oh, shit. That guy's getting flung around, hit with arrows and all sorts of crap. Oh, big combo. We could really do with using the lightning ring in a sec. Oh, look at this. This is quite the kill zone, isn't it? Look at this. It's just a mess. Especially if I can get grenades off. It helps. Oh, shit. Simons, help me. We need help. Oh, we've got pennies. Oh, shit. Here comes some heavies. Heavy D.
Ooh,
he likes big butts.
Gotta hurt.
He likes My Little Simon's big butts. Oh, finally. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's get some sticky tar traps down here. We're going to mire them all up.
That's a sticky situation.
Ooh, that's close. We're going to mire them up here. Not going to checkerboard. We're going to just mire them up. And then when they get all mired up in there, we're going to unleash the boulder chute. Unleash the boulder sheet. Oh, yeah. Let's try the stone staff again. Let's get right in there and stone everybody and see if the My Little Simons can handle it. Oh, okay, it got one of them. Look at him. I wonder if he stays stoned forever. That's fantastic.
Watch out, sappers!
Okay, here come more sappers. I think they're coming down the other hall. You can see on the mini map. There's a big column of them. Are they getting close? Ish. Okay, boulder shoot time. Did we kill anyone? Are we killing guys? Oh, we are.
Wow,
yeah, did you see all that money?
A lot of death.
Yeah, that was a lot of deaths. So we wait for that to recharge. And then as soon as it recharges, we can do it again. We can do it all over again. Oh shit, here come the sappers. Oh, look at that. Big deaths. Big, big explosions. Big crossbow orcs. Can we shoot that again? Did it kill anyone? It's killing a couple of people. That's actually not too bad. That's worked out really well. Let's get some mana. And as you can see, this starts to get a little bit easier. You get a little bit more control with the My Little Simons. We're going to get a whole bunch more of them set up. I'm pressing G. Oh shit, I almost fell in the lava. We're going to get a whole bunch more of these guys set up here now. And they're just going to toss grenades down here into this. We're going to get some spike traps. If we can afford them, we can't really afford them. Alright, who needs help? Who wants some? Who wants some of this? I'm ready. Oh, here we go. Bam. Oh, I couldn't quite stone him. Oh no, I stoned that guy! He's still flopping around! It's very, very versatile stone. Oh man. Look at this. Look at this. I think I got the top score on this, and I think it's because I did it like this last time. I haven't had any bonus skulls though. It's gotta be said. I was really hoping for some bonus skulls. That would have been nice. But, I mean, I can't complain. I got like a million bonus skulls on those levels that I went back to. Which worked out really well. What's this guy doing? He's dead. He's dead. Oh shit. Watch out. The boulder shoot. Oh yeah. I forgot about the boulder shoot. Okay, we get these guys. Grenades. Grenades for these guys. Oh, look at that. I should have had a bonus skull there, surely. Come on. See, the arrow walls on either side, quite helpful as well. Do we have enough mana for this? Nope, not quite. We're just gonna use the primary instead. Right in the face. Okay, let's get some more arrow walls set up here on the slant. And we can get some set up here too. Just to sort of make things a little bit easier for us. Let's try to check her from here. Can we? Can it be done? Can be done. Oh shit. There's a little area that they can go through. I can't quite see from here. That'll be good enough though. That'll help thin the ranks a little bit. We got our boulder shoot, our bin shoot. Bin shoot makes its debut in Orcs Must Die 2. What a fantastic day. Everybody's so happy. It's a little bit hard to judge sometimes, because you gotta look at the mini-map and you gotta sort of time it without leaving this staircase. Oh shit, they're in the South Hall. Look out, everybody. Here they come. Alright, bin shoot time. Are we getting sick combos over there? I think we might be. My goodness. Look at this. You gotta love the My Little Simons. They're so fantastic. When you get them up on a perch like that and they're just bombing down hell on these bastards. Look at this. They didn't even stand a chance. They're not even getting past the mire. Well, I say that and they just got past, but you know what I mean. They're having a difficult time getting through the mire. And that's all that counts. Making life difficult for orcs. That's my job. Distinct lack of Steves in this level as well, which isn't the best, but there you go. Can we sell this? And can we sell this? And can we sell that too? And go over here and see what the hell is going on. Yeah. Oh, it's final wave already! Holy shit!
Set it and forget it!
Okay, instead of checkering, we're gonna do it like this. We're gonna get some arrow walls set up here, and just down here as well for good measure. Here come some ogres. You bastard. You big bastard. Get out of my face. There we go. Have a lightning storm. Thunderstorm. Okay, there's some sappers coming. Where could they be coming from? They're gonna try to hit my barricades. No, they're coming from the far hall again, because they're a bunch of stupid bastards. Man, this did not turn out to be as hard as I thought it would. I'm glad I remembered how I did it last time, because I would have had a little bit of trouble otherwise, I think. Got a grenade in there. I think I got a whole bunch of guys into the soup. There's some soup down there, if you didn't notice. Oh, shit. Where's that? Where was that? There's a skull! Must get free skull. Come on, handle it. Please, everybody. There it is.
Cool.
I got one.
Used to be an orc then.
Oh, fantastic. And I haven't let anyone through. Oh, I love a free skull. One free skull. I think it must have been because of a combo up there. Oh, shit. Is this just like the last couple of orcs? You dumb shits. Look at this. Come here, you big shits. Oh, no. Who's this? There you go. Right in the kisser. You like that? I lined it up. I had a lot of money left over. I didn't even need to spend a lot of money. I should have 5 skulls, no problem. Oh! That's amazing stuff. We've been awarded the ice amulet. Fantastic. Let's check the stats. We got 10 new skulls to spend. Let's take a look at these stats quick. Leaderboards. Friends only. Still at the top, baby. Nobody can touch me. Look at that. 85,000 for Mord. Quite a big gap. 114,688 for old Sips. I'm ranked 19,479 in the entire world. I'm fine with that. I'm absolutely fine with that. What a level. Quite a tricky level. Servant entrance. But if you have like a decent tactic for the level, and I think my tactic was okay. I seemed to do okay. Got a good score. Killed a lot of guys. Got a lot of combos. Got a bonus skull. Let's see what we can spend here. Spellbook. Let's take a quick look at the traps. Vanity? Nah, traps. It's got to be traps. What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? I think we can probably actually... We use tar traps a lot. We should probably upgrade those. Have we upgraded them at all? Oh, look. We can reduce the cost. That's a good investment right there. 350. Fine. Bit of a boring upgrade, but still very good. I mean, we can also reduce the traps to 300. That's very good. That's very good. Oh, no. I think we're at that. Or not. I don't know. But yeah, we use them so much, we might as well. Okay, so let's carry on with the next level in the next episode. As usual, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you next time.